Mr. Adams, in 1991, you pleaded guilty to 2 counts of withholding information from Congress regarding your involvement in the Iran-Contra affair, for which you were later pardoned by President George H.W. Bush. I fail to understand why members of this committee or the American people should find any testimony that you give today to be truthful.
If I can respond to that.
It wasn't a question. That was not a question. Thank you for your participation. On February 8th, 1982, you testified before the Senate Foreign Relations Committee about U.S. policy in El Salvador. In that hearing, you dismissed as communist propaganda report about the massacre of El Mozote, in which more than 800 civilians, including children as young as 2 years old, were brutally murdered by U.S.-trained troops. During that massacre, some of those troops bragged about raping a 12-year-old girl before they killed them. You later said that the U.S. policy in El Salvador was a fabulous achievement. Yes or no, do you still think so?
From the day that President Duarte was elected in a free election to this day, El Salvador has been a democracy. That's a fabulous achievement.
Yes or no, do you think that massacre was a fabulous achievement that happened under our watch?
That is a ridiculous question, and I
yes or no?
No.
I will take that as a yes.
I am not going to respond to that kind of personal attack, which is not a question.